Little update on the venue that we bought. If you don't know, bought a venue that was bare bones, but has potential. Pick the name, it's called Rustic Ridge in Remsen, New York. A lot of R's there. Don't have a website yet, but we do have a Facebook page for Rustic Ridge, I'll link it. So this is what it looked like. This is our future bridal suite restroom area. And now it looks like this. We've got framing up. Where we are right now is the bridal suite. It's gonna be a door to the main room over here. This is gonna be a storage closet with a mop sink thing. Come down the hallways. There will be a men's room right here and a woman's room here. The woman's room is always gonna be bigger than the men's room. And then not much has happened out in the main area. The main area is just a mess, but we finished framing in the office. And then over here is going to be the bar. And I know it doesn't look like much, obviously, but really, all this is easy. What we're doing is we're getting the electrical guys in, they run the electric, we get signed off by codes, and then we start putting up our siding. Now, all this wood was taken off from a 150-year-old barn, and it does look really good. It doesn't look that good in a pile, but once you start putting it up, it looks awesome. And all this is rough cut lumber. So on this back side of this wall is going to be all of this 150-year-old barn wood. And then on this side is going to be all of this rough cut lumber. So that's the progress. It's framing, electrical, get signed off by codes, start putting up the interior walls, making it look almost finished. It's not hard because it's just ready to go. We just got to get signed off by codes. But while we're waiting for codes, there are some things that we can do. Like this wall that is the office wall, we got a frame in the door, and this framing needs to continue on over to here, from there all the way down. And then I can start putting up the barn siding on here, because the electricians can still access this wall from the other side. So we can at least get people in and seeing what it's going to look like. And the bar, we can build the bar and finish that off, except for the back part of it. But we can at least make the bar and make it look like what it's supposed to look like.